Little Sunflower was composed by jazz trumpeter Freddie Hubbard in the 1960s. This piece has become a jazz standard because of the tune's beautiful melody and easy chord sequence. Our arrangement of this piece features Jasmine Combs on the flute, Joey Martin on the tenor sax, Jan Sleska on the piano, and Caleb Adams on the drums. Listen to Little Sunflower.